Some people will tell you that all hex nuts are created equal. Truth is, they're not, and those differences can be drastic. Take these two grade 8 hex nuts. They look similar, but they're very different in function. And let's be clear, if you're using a grade 8 hex nut, it's a critical application, where the difference I'm going to show you can be the difference between a strong assembly and a failed one. This is the Made in the USA Torque Tension Hex Nut from Kimball Midwest. It's a premium grade 8 hex nut, identified by its slightly darker color. The torque tension hex nut is covered with a precision applied proprietary coating that reduces friction and provides a more accurate relationship between foot-pounds of torque and clamp load that just is impossible with a conventional hex nut. This hex nut is easier to torque, and more importantly, it's up to 3 times more accurate attaining proper clamp load. When the standard zinc-coated hex nut is tightened, torque required to achieve clamp load can vary wildly. The Kimball Midwest Torque Tension Hex Nut installs with a fraction of the torque required for a standard hex nut. And the torque required to achieve clamp load is 3 times more accurate. The accuracy of the clamp load can mean the difference between a strong assembly or a weak assembly when placed under stress. With standard hex nuts, you don't know how many foot-pounds of torque will yield the proper clamp load. When you torque down the Made in the USA Kimball Midwest Torque Tension Hex Nuts, you get the reliable holding power you need every time. To learn more about our precision fasteners, contact your local Kimball Midwest representative.